Shit, I got distracted.
Hey, it's me again, making another video. So this time I'm going to talk about five reasons why I love the Jonas Brothers. And the first one is their passion in music, which I made another video that talked about how we kind of share that because I love to sing and I love to write songs. And they do too. And so I think that would be an awesome thing to meet someone who has that same passion but is living their dream out. And I think that would be really cool to talk to them about. So that's me. And you know, if I could go back and tell 12, 13-year-old Kels that, that only a few years later, not only would I be able to play Fenway Park with some people that actually know my music, the Jonas Brothers. I don't think I would have believed me. And judging by the fact that you guys got here early, and I see homemade t-shirts. Hey, my ears are up. Can someone help me? Judging by the fact that you guys have homemade t-shirts, judging by the fact that I sprinted to stage because I was stuck in traffic. That you guys feel the same way about the Jonas Brothers that I do. Which means that a lot of us also probably grew up listening to the same kind of music. And y'all, we're lucky because we got the good stuff. And you're gonna spend a lot of your night listening to it, but I couldn't let a night go by without celebrating some more of it. So we also got stuff that sounds like
she's a star, but she cries.
good people myself. Yeah. They're always alright. I'm so good at smiling most of your life. Look damn good in the dress, zipping up the lace, dancing with your best foot forward. Does it get hard to have to play the part? Nobody's feeling sorry for it. But what if I told you the world wouldn't end if you started showing what's under your skin? What if you left more than on the line that even a homecoming queen cries? Hey, homecoming queen, how's things at home? Still walking on eggshells, dark curtains closed. Does your daddy tear?